Hi, I'm Cathy, and in this video, I'm going to share some information about my newest deck, which is Pharmacology Basics. So this deck does not contain detailed information about all the different medications you need to know. You can find that information in our Pharmacology Flashcards Edition 2.0 deck. This deck is focused on the foundational information that you need to know about pharmacokinetics, prescriptions, and safe medication administration. So if you are a newer nursing student in a foundations of nursing type class or nursing fundamentals, this deck is perfect for you. However, this deck is also really helpful for nursing students who are later in their program or even for new nurses because it provides some really vital reference information. For example, if you can't quite recall the needle size and gauge you should use for IM or sub-Q injections, you can look that up here. If you are trying to recall the difference between different IV complications, such as phlebitis and infiltration, this deck has that information, and it can help guide you as to the nursing care of those complications, such as, do I put a warm compress on or do I put a cold compress on after I remove the IV? All that information is here in this deck. So all of the different topics that are covered in this deck, you can find on the product description page. However, I want to show you a couple cards so you can get a feel for the type of information that you'll find in this deck. So I have card 22 right here, which focuses on intradermal injections. And if I turn it over here, you'll see that it gives some good information about needle size, the volume that you can inject, and key points about administration. Just like with all my other decks, I have put the most important sentences and items in bold and red. So those are things you're definitely going to want to know. Here's another example of a card. This is card 37 that covers TPN. And if you turn it over here, it will talk about what TPN is, what the indications are for using TPN, and then important nursing care key points that you need to know when administering TPN to your patient. So I hope this video has been helpful. And if you buy the deck, I hope you love it. Thanks so much for your support and good luck studying.